Hi guys, my name is Raymond and Universal Hydrogen is looking for a senior high voltage electrical engineer to help us make a larger version of this Iron Bird. These magnet drives, they take between 5 and 800 volts DC, so if you have experience working with that voltage range, please let us know, we'd be happy to talk.